from Defenders of the Faith.
Alone, unmoved about its victory on the field.